way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Looks like she only sent one.
Okay, we gotta move fast here. Come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. You're gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. And wait till they bust in. And then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody. They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
over my shoulder no more. You think I won't be able to find you? You think I don't know who's... That bounty hunter reckons she's something special. That's because she ain't stupid. She knows. Whatever price there is on my head, is that worth your life? I don't make empty threats. I will find you. I find everyone. But let me go now, and you'll never see me again. You have my own. I'll be out of here.
Toss him in the sternest cell you can find. The runner's ours, so the bounty's yours. Right there for you.
Need to crowd me? Just say what you want. Hey, good looking. Want to get warm together.
Hmm. Ellen got a hula bag to make a man stop running around. He broke his leg the same day.
Why don't you say it?
Morning, lady.
Good morning, ma'am.
You drunk or stupid?
Said they struck gold at the river a few downs over. Ain't sure I believe it.